So let's get started with our warm-ups. The first thing that we're gonna do is be on the ground to warm our core up, doing dead bugs. So your lower back stays on the ground, 90 degrees, extend opposite arm and leg out here, all right? So opposite arm and leg out and in. Your legs can be straight, your legs can be bent. All that matters is that lower back stays on the ground. Exhale as you extend. Inhale as you come back in. That's right, that's right. Oh, you guys all look so great. Yes, keep it up. Four, five, four. In three, you're gonna get in a little bear position. Two and one, hands and knees. We're gonna crawl. So you're on tabletop, you lift your knees, and you're just gonna crawl in one direction. Opposite arm and leg moves. Bert and I do this sometimes in our sessions in a full plank. He knows it's a little bit of mental math to get that crawl going. You won't be here long, just 15 more seconds. Let's go. Good. Four, five, four, three, two. Side plank is your next move. Let's take an elbow side plank, nice and cute. You can either have your feet spread out, top leg in front, or stacked. And we're just gonna hold it here for 30 seconds with your hands in the air like you just don't care. Yes, 30 seconds is a while. If you need to drop and come back up, you can. Rock your own party. It's Christmas. Five, four, three, two. Other side in one. Let's go. 30 seconds on this other side. If it's shaking a little, if it's earthquaking a little, that's okay too. Let it shake. Somehow, we think that everything should be easy. It's not. It's fun, but doesn't mean it's easy. Good, for five, four, three, two. That's enough of that. Stand it on up. Okay. Let's go ahead and get some arm circles. Woo, you can take them big and wide. Yes. Open up those shoulders. We're gonna use them a lot today. Listen, everyone falls asleep during arm circles, but they're important, right? So big circles like you're swimming. And then take it the other way. Yeah, both ways, both ways. Nice, five, four, three, two, side lunges. Plant both feet out nice in a triangle and just sink your hips back. Sink your hips back. It doesn't have to be deep. We don't have to go ass to the grass. You can if you want. Looking at you, Emily. Emily told me recently that she was gonna guest instruct in a dance class and she asked me for some example moves. Emily, I think I need to see those moves later.
Oh boy.
All right, good for four. Three, two, we're gonna walk. So walk, pull your knee into your chest, place it down. Grab the knee into the chest, place it down. Boom. Hello, hips. I'm looking at Monty and Christina. Anybody that sits for their job, yeah? I see you, you need these. Good, Trey. Come on, get those knees in. Yeah, I can still see you. Three. Two, changing this up to Frankenstein walks. Kick your opposite hand to leg. Doesn't have to be to your toes. All right, this is gonna light up like a Christmas tree, those hamstrings. You feel those? If you don't have space, don't walk, just kick. Yeah, for five, four, three, two. We got a little cardio coming up next to end this warm up. Y'all gonna hate me, it's okay. You can either jog it or stay in place. High knees, high knees. Let's go, let's go, let's go. If this starts out more of like a little pitter patter and then builds to high knees, that's cool too. Oh, yeah, it's 30 seconds. We're warming up the ankles. Go, go, Benji, go. He's literally running circles around me. Five, four, three, two, into jacks, one. Good, jack it up, 30 seconds here. The goal is to catch your breath as you're jacking. I know some of you are looking at me like, how the fuck do you do that, Nicole? If you believe anything is possible, 15 more seconds, you're gonna get a nice long ass break after this, okay? Go Bert, go Trey, go Bert, go Trey, let's go. Come on, Trish, you got this. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, dramatic exit, dramatic bow, and go get some water, all right? We're gonna talk about this workout now. Woohoo! Benji just let out like a deer cry for help. I don't know what that was. Okay, friends, as you're resting, here's what we are gonna get up to first and foremost. You have 1 minute on, 30 seconds off, all right? So the first thing that we're gonna do is a down dog toe reach, right? Into a shoulder tap, into a push-up. So it looks like this. You're in your plank position, shoulders over the wrist, all right? You're gonna shift your hips back for that down dog, but as you do that, your hand is gonna reach towards your opposite foot. Back to your plank. Hand to the opposite foot. Back to your plank. Lock your glutes in, squeeze them nice and tight, and give me a shoulder tap, right? And then lower down for a push-up. So all together, boom, boom, shoulder tap, push-up. If you're modifying, I got a modification for you. It's gonna be a down dog into a push-up. So that would look just like this. Plank, both hips back, your hands stay planted, into a little knee push-up, and then back to your down dog, all right? So you've got the full out version, or you got the modified version. Choose your version. Move number two, you get a 30 second break and then you grab your bell. Here's what it is, my kettlebell lovers, listen if you have a kettlebell. So I'm doing this once. Rotational clean, hips face towards the side, nice flat back, hinged position, right? Deep staggered stance. Get your hand on the bell. Normally you would just clean this up, right? We're doing a rotational clean. So your hips are gonna shift all the way to the opposite wall, right here. Rotational clean, big exhale, overhead press. As you bring it down, turn forward, figure eight swing, all right? Back down, rotational clean, overhead press, boom, figure eight swing. Cool. Elaine, Emily, Kara, thumbs up if you're good. Awesome. My dumbbell lovers, here's what you're gonna do. Similar, same, but different. So on the floor, rotational clean, same. Overhead press, same. The difference, squat and switch sides. Then from this side, you're able to get it back on the floor. So you see this, it's like you're a superhero pounding the ground. Yes, this is my superhero stance, right? On my knees lifted, rotational clean, overhead press, center, squat, and change sides at the top to do the other side. All right, it sounds like a lot. It's just gonna be a lot of fun. If you don't know it, make it up, but I will be calling it out, so pay attention. Sorry? If you can't press, Benji has a little injury, he can't press, then you're just skipping that part. Rotational clean, hold, 1, 2, and then do either the figure eight swing or the squat, okay? Cool, awesome. We're gonna get started in your plank position. So everybody get on the floor, hands and knees, ready to assume your plank position and go for that down dog toe tap. Here we go. I'll count you down. Gotta turn the music back on first, right? Little Meghan Trainor Christmas coupon. We go in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Everybody together. You can do the down dog push-up or you're tapping each foot. Shoulder tap and give me a nice solid push-up. Good. We're here for 1 minute. Down dog, shoulder tap, and push-up. Whoop, keep it up. I want you to make sure on those little shoulder taps that you're not rocking, right? Back and forth. Nice. Everyone's looking good. Everyone's looking solid here. Yes. You have 12 seconds left here. Warm up those cores. Let's go. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. 30 seconds to rest. Make sure you have your bell nearby. Rotational clean, overhead press. If you have a kettlebell, figure eight, swing to the other side. If you have a dumbbell, squat and just change hands. 10 seconds. This is our first set. We're just grooving into it. We're warming up into it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Flat back, pull it to the hip. Rotational clean, overhead press, and bring it back center. Either a squat or a figure eight swing, and do it again. Down to the side, rotational clean, overhead press. Face forward, either a squat or a figure eight swing. Other side, just like that. All right, you've seen it. Now you're moving at your own pace. You're moving at your own pace. Yes, Elaine, I love it, I love it. Oh, get busy, get busy. You set the pace, you set your weight, you set your pace. It's all about breath. Think of each of these as a separate movement and how can you perfect each one of them. 10 seconds left. Ho, ho, ho. Yes. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. 30 seconds to rest. Okay, team, okay. Everyone's alive and kicking. Woo, we a little out of breath, Monty? We good? Yeah, that's right. Okay, we're gonna do that again, starting in our planks, okay? So the down dog, shoulder taps, push up in about 10 seconds, okay? Here we go, 5, move number 1, 4, 3, 2, 1. Down dog, reach. Shift those hips all the way back. Feel the stretch in the hamstrings. Squeeze your glutes, tap each shoulder. And then nice big push up. Boom, boom. I move, you move, just like that. Oh yeah, nice shoulder tap, Elaine. Get it. You can always drop for your knee push up. If you get tired and you can't do full push ups, drop to your knees, just keep moving. It's meant to be slow so that you have time to feel each of these movements, yes? Ho, ho, ho. 15 seconds, friends, 15 seconds. Can you get one more rep in for me? Yes, you got this, Emily. You got this. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Done, done, done. 30 seconds to rest. Benji would like everyone to know that his shoulders are dead already. Okay, we got our bells. Quick transition, so as you're resting, your bell is ready. You're thinking flat back, rotate, press, and then either your squat pass or your figure eight pass. 8 seconds, let's rock and roll. 3, 2, 1, boom. Respect that work period. Pick that bell right up. Good. Rock and roll. Yes, Kara with the figure eight swing. Oh my gosh. I forgot to fully turn. Sometimes we forget what we're doing. Boom. Drop it like it's hot all the way around. Press it up to the sky, put the star on the tree, and then do your figure eight or your kettlebell swing. Woo! Control your breath, control your breath. It's your power. Benji's little Santa Claus hat, his bell's just like flopping right in front of his forehead. It's great. 8 seconds. Beautiful. 5, four, three, two, well-deserved break. Beautiful. Nice job, guys. Nice job. All right, 30 seconds to rest. Are we feeling awake now? Are we feeling alive? I think so. Everybody is like, okay, we said Christmas Eve workout, but we didn't know she was for real until right now, right? Yeah. Trust me, my members don't mess around. Do you think I'm gonna have you show up on Christmas Eve and not get a good workout in? Tara would like everyone to know that she's in fact not alive, she's dead. Not exactly what Josh asked for Christmas, I'm sure. All right, guys, here's the dealio. We're gonna go ahead and get back at it. We have one more time here, and then you have a big 3-minute rest coming, okay? So let's do it. Down dog push-ups, down dog shoulder. Let's do it. 3, 2, and 1, let's get it. Down dog reach, push those hips back. Push them, back. If you think that you're as far back as you can get in that down dog push-up, I got news for you. I need you to go just like a smidge further back. That's it, Emily. Nice. In the frosty air, what a bright time. Yes, guys, yes. Nice work. 25 seconds left. Do not quit on me here. It is tempting, especially you, Monty and Christina, because I can't see you with your camera angle right now. But Santa will know if you're not giving me your best. Santa will know. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You did that shit. Take a rest, take a rest. Hey, clap it up for yourself. We got one more time right here with your bell. So even if you're breathing a little hard, just make your way to your kettle baby. Or your bell, dumbbell. Thanks for that burp, Benji. Yes, yo. Here we go, 10 seconds. Last time, power stance, y'all. Power stance. Be ready for it. 3, 2, 1. This is where all the stars align. And you have your best round yet right here. Beautiful. Work it, work it, work it. Yes. Oh, Mariah. You. I want for Christmas is games. Come on. 20 seconds left. You're squatting or you're swinging around. Yes, Kara. Keep it up. Y'all, you got 12 seconds on the clock. If you're naughty, keep going. If you're nice, also keep going. Yeah, come on. 3, 2, 1. Take it easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Oh my goodness. Y'all, clap it up for yourselves. Round one of all the work. We don't need to see those moves anymore. You did amazing. Yay! Who liked that flow? Who liked that flow? That's how you can get some creativities in dumbbells and kettlebells. Just marry a few moves together. It's like dancing. ¿Quieres bailar conmigo? You wanna dance with? Monty understood that. Probably the only one. Okay. All right, y'all. Let's get this party started. You're gonna take a rest, you're gonna get some water, and Mrs. Claus is gonna explain your next few moves. So, the first thing that we got, I'm gonna show full out with a kettlebell, and then I will show the modified version, okay? You're gonna go ahead and start with your bell cleaned. It is a lunge complex, okay? It's all lunges. Side lunge, exhale, come up. Curtsy lunge, like you're taking a little bow to the queen. Come up. Then we're gonna do a nice runner's lunge. For this runner's lunge, you're gonna lower down as slow as you can. Yeah. Boom.
Oh yeah.
Row, and then we come back up with a clean. So you're gonna shift your weight forward, boom, clean. And then we do the other side. So you're gonna switch this over. Side lunge, curtsy lunge, runner's lunge, nice and slow, like a little single leg squat action. Row, clean, switch it up, all right? Now, if you wanna modify, here's what you're getting after. Instead of a side lunge, little squat to the side. Instead of curtsy lunge, back lunge. Then from that back lunge, instead of stepping forward, you're just gonna hinge over, row, come back up, switch sides. So it looks like this, squat,
I just read that.
Back lunge, row, come up, switch sides. Squat, back lunge, curtsy, and row. I can barely talk. You guys got the idea, right? Yes, okay, cool. Next up, y'all, that's 90 seconds. The next 90 seconds, you're gonna love this. Plank position.
Yeah. It depends on so many islands, you wanna put everything.
So. Y'all, go on mute if you are not on mute right now.
That's you, Trish.
Cool, thank you. All right, plank position. Boom, up. Up like a little fly out. Then you widen your feet, crawl it in, do a nice deep lunge or a nice deep squat, stand up, stand down, and then you're gonna go for a little crab switch over. Oh my goodness, right? One more time, nice and cute and quick. Fly, fly, walk it back, stand it up, back down, and then into your crab reaches, which is where we place one hand behind, lift our hips up, and reach over our head. All right, modified version. I'm guessing some of us want it. You're gonna do the same flies, and then you're just gonna come, walk yourself up, reach up, and then walk back out. So it's more like a plank fly, with a nice crawl back in, reach your hands up. Cute, cool. Do you remember what we started with? Lunges, yes? Side lunge, curtsy lunge, runner's lunge. Let's do it. We have 90 seconds. So you have time, okay? You have time. Let's get this party started.
Woo-hoo. My legs are still dead from two days of bills.
I love that. So you take this one as slow as you need to. The other level that you can do this with is full body weight. Cute. Let's do it. Here we go. In five, side lunge, four, Kara said same, Elaine, three, two, and one. Side lunge, up, curtsy lunge, up. Runner's lunge, extend it nice and long, row, and then clean your bell up, switch sides. Side, curtsy, runner, row, switch sides. Whoop. Good. Side, curtsy, runners, row. Side, curtsy, runner, row. Start saying it to yourself. Kettlebells, when you switch sides, you're just rolling that bell over in your hands. You, baby, slow and focused. This first round is not about speed. It's about making sure you understand the movement, yes? Boom, side lunge. Good, curtsy lunge, slightly behind you like a little bow. Runner's lunge. Nice long leg in the back. Yes! Way to go, Benji. Row! Come on. And clean. Let's go, let's go. Awesome, guys. Five, four, three, two, and one. Rest. Okay. How'd we do? How'd we do? Any questions about that? You can unmute, you can ask questions if you're unsure about any transitions, anything like that. We got a nice 40 seconds to rest. We're good? Okay, I'm gonna take it as we're good. I'm expecting all of you to have amazing, perfect form that we could present at the Nutcracker. Okay, here we go. The next one, we got those side plank flyouts, yeah? And then we're gonna walk it to a nice deep squat and do a little crab reach over. It's fun. Here we go. 5 seconds to get there. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Start in your plank position. Reach your right arm up for a side plank. Then reach your left arm up. Then widen your feet and walk deep into a nice little squat. Stand up. Back down. One hand plants behind you and you lift your hips. The other hand plants behind you, lift your hips, and then walk back out to your plank. Good. Little modified version was the side plank and then walking yourself up to standing and back out. Yes, y'all. If you've nailed the movements, you can start to pick the pace up a little bit. I love it. Good. Side planks. Walk yourself back. Stand it up. Then bring it back down and give me your little crab reaches. Oh my God, so good, guys. 30 seconds here. See, Emily, I told you you were gonna get your recovery too. This jam. Everyone's looking good. Come on, Bert. Come on, give me another rep here. Always got one eye on you, Bert. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Take a rest, take a rest. Woo! Good work, guys. Nice job. That is round one of that movement. We're doing it 2 more times, okay? You got side lunge, curtsy lunge, runner's lunge next. Alrighty, so you got another 20 seconds to rest. Then your booties are gonna be back here for your side lunge, curtsy lunge. Nice and slow, runner's lunge, drop the bell, row, clean it up. And how do we switch sides? Just a cute little switch over. All right, are you ready? Gotta get your head in the game. Make Zac Efron proud. Here we go. 5 seconds, y'all. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Clean that bell up. Side lunge. Inhale down, exhale up. Inhale down, exhale row. Inhale down, exhale clean. Good. So you can see, you inhale, and then you exhale when you push off, right? Inhale down, exhale, push off. Yes. Runner's lunge. Nice, guys. I like what I'm seeing. Good, Kara, way to switch sides. Woo! Let's get it. Y'all are looking, just 10 more seconds here. Yeah. 5, 4, finish strong, don't stop yet. 3, 2, and 1. Nice work. Woo! 40 seconds to rest, and you're gonna go ahead and start and get ready. Side plank, side plank. Whoop. Hey, the sound effects help. Whoop, whoop. Just like that. Alrighty. 20 more seconds. Recollect yourself. We're ready for those side planks. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All the way up to the sky, side planks. Good. I'm looking for sharp. You know what you're doing now, right? You absolutely know what you're doing. So don't second guess yourself. Just make nice, sharp movements. Yes, Elaine, beautiful. Yes, Emily. Literally like an animal, Emily. She's a tiger, she's a cheetah. Good Bert, good Kara. I see one of your arms, Christina. I'm clapping it up. Let's go, let's go. You can take it as slow as you need to. Treat it like a nice stretch. Yes.
But baby, it's cold outside. But baby, it's cold outside.
30 seconds, 30 seconds. Benji goes, what? This is where it's mind over matter, right? We start to perfect our movement and get into our own personal flow.
Listen to the fireplace roar. Beautiful.
20 seconds.
Put some records on while I pour. Baby, it's bad out there.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Amazing job. Take a break, take a rest, get some water. Holy crap. Kara, how are we feeling?
I said dead.
Monty and Christina, how are we feeling? Yay. Oh, she kissed her muscles. That is a woman after my own heart. Mwah. Love yourself. Love yourself. Careful, Monty. We're going to have more muscles than you and Benji combined. Trey, how we feeling?
We're feeling good.
Yeah, buddy. Okay, we have one more time through that. I was just letting your brains come back down to earth, okay? I know you're, don't worry, I got you. We're gonna do those lunges again. Side lunge, curtsy lunge, runner's lunge, row, switch sides. If you need that modification, it's squat to the side, back lunge, and then just row. Whoop, all right, squat to the side, back lunge, row, modification. Here we go, y'all, last time here. Let's get it, you know it, show me you know it. 5, 4, I'm just gonna watch this time. 3, 2, and 1, show me, I'm watching all you. I'm gonna gallery this. Side lunge, curtsy lunge, runner's lunge, and row. We're all family here. Yes, I'll make sure you guys can see Benji, even though he's technically not doing the clean right, it's okay. Technically. Yeah, Kara. Yeah, Emily. Let's go, Trish. Let's go. Hell yeah. Get it. Get it. Find your zone. Just keep moving. If you get tired, modify. Make it up. It's not that serious. Live your best life today. Bert and Trey are both in green. I don't know if that is planned, but that is Christmas colors, y'all. That's matching Christmas colors. 30 seconds, 30 seconds. Good, good. Nice, Benji. Beautiful runner's lunge, Emily. I see you. She's got me. Come on, Christina. Nice. You got a total of 5 seconds. 4, finish this movement out. Don't stop yet. 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful, take a rest. Woo! Say goodbye, you don't have to see that move anymore, okay? Bye, that's nice. All right, I'm gonna go back to my speaker view. All right, guys, side plank, deep lunge, reach up, and then your cute little crab reach back. All right, we're gonna get this going in just 20 seconds right here. Don't be late. Emily and I used to work at the same studio together, and you know what they got when they were late? Every single time, burpees. I won't do that to you today because it's Christmas, but respect the work period, respect the workout. Here we go. Benji knows what I'm talking about. We met there. We met. Monty knows. Monty. He came to our class too. Okay, here we go. Side planks, y'all. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Side plank it out. Yeah. Side plank. Side plank. Widen the stance. Crawl it back. Drop the hips if you can. And stand it up. Reach to the sky. Go back down. One hand behind you. And crab reach. Hips up. Nice. Other side. Hips up. And then swing your body back up. And come back for that side plank. This is the part of the workout where you're already setting your own pace, all right? You're setting your own pace here. Beautiful job, y'all. Oh my goodness. Merry freaking Christmas. Merry Sweatmas. Merry Gainesmas. Merry Swolemas. You get the picture, right? Let's go 15 seconds. Just 15 more seconds here. Hell yeah. Woo! Here it comes. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Dun, 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 dun. Hey! Clap it up for yourselves. Honestly, though, we're not excited enough in life. Let's get this celebration for ourselves. There we go. There we go. Okay, friends, take a little break. We have one more set, circuit, right? But we're only going through it twice. So we went through the first one 4 times. We went through the second one 3 times. This one we're only doing 2 times. You're only gonna wanna do it 2 times, okay? All right, Benji goes, great, great, Nicole. Like the Grinch. All right, here we go. First things first. Our first circuit is going to be a dead stop swing with a tap back ladder. Emily's immediately like, shit. All right, so dead stop swing. Triangle position with your feet and the bell, whether it's a dumbbell or a kettlebell. Hike it back behind your booty, right? So big exhale behind your booty. Sorry, big swing behind your booty. Exhale up, shoulder level, and it comes back down to the floor. So booty, hip snap, back down. That's one rep. Hands on the floor, tap out and in. Then we go for 2. 1. Back, shoulder level, back down. 1, 2. So what's that pop up? It's like a little football player catching a ball here. All right. Then 3. You probably won't make it past 3. Use a heavy bell. If you have a dumbbell, you can still do this. You take the dumbbell, triangle position, so your feet are behind it, hike it between your legs, snap your hips, and bring it back down. You gotta snap your hips to get it up, and then let it guide it back down between your legs. I can barely talk. All right, that's move number 1. All right, if you are not doing the dead stop swing, you are going to do jump squat, tap back. 2 jump squats, tap back for 2. So if you've never learned a dead stop swing or a kettlebell swing, don't learn it today. Just do the jump squats, yeah? We don't need to hurt ourselves on Christmas Eve. Now, minutes 2 and 3. I'm gonna say this for the people that know it. Turkish get-ups on the right and the left side, all right? Minute 2, Turkish get-ups, Elaine. Minute 3, switch side, Turkish get-up, all right? If you're not doing a Turkish get-up or you've never done one, then you're just gonna get your bell. Woo! And you're gonna hold a hollow body position with that bell, all right? Option to add in a little press on one side if you want. And then you'll switch sides and do it on the other side for the other minute, all right? So a hollow body hold is when you lift from your shoulders, lift from your feet, and your lower back is on the ground there, okay? I'll be eating Turkish delight as a reward. Awesome, Elaine. There you go. Turkish. I just knew, girl. Okay. Any questions? Don't be shy. Questions make the world go round. Only stupid people don't ask questions, yeah? So if you have one, ask it. It's a minute for each. Yes, Benji. So if you finish your first Turkish getup before the minute is over, you get the rest of the time as rest. So pick something heavy. All right, let's get this final party started. Just two rounds here. Here we go. In 5, 4, dead stop swing, or jump squat. All right, 3, 2, 1. Dead stop swing, hands on the floor, tap it back. Number 2, dead stop swing, reset it. Number 2, and 2 tap backs. Option for that jump squat, you would do 1, 2, 3, and then 3 tap backs. 1, 2, 3. You do not have to do your swings fast. Reset after every swing. Nice work, Trey, I see that. Woo! 10 seconds, fam, 10 seconds. Get that cardiovascular training in. 3, 2, 1. Rest, bells down. Woo! Who's about ready for Christmas cocktails now? Hey! I tested this workout yesterday. Right about at this point is where I was like, fuck this. But in a good way, right? All right, we're gonna go for our Turkish getup or your hollow body hold. Here we go. You're gonna do the hollow body or the Turkish? All right, here we go. 3, 2, and 1. So hollow body hold. If you're holding it, just hold that bell straight up. Option for a little press. All right. I know it's a long hold. It's okay. Turkish get up. Roll up to your elbow. Then up to your palm. Sweep that leg back. Sink into your hips. Up to your lunge. Step together. Step it back. Kick that leg to the side. Slide down nice and sexy. Out. Elbow. Palm. And then you can relax. It's just one Turkish get up. One Turkish get up and you get to rest. One Turkish get up on one side. Beautiful and done. If you're holding that hollow body, you're done. Woo! Guys, a hollow body hold for 1 minute is no joke. So if you took that modification, it is not a modification. It is still a damn workout. All right. Hey, how we doing? Switch sides. Go ahead and swing that kettlebell over to the opposite side. If you're on those Turkish get-ups, we're going to do the other side now. 1 minute to do it. Here we go. Turkish get-up, other side. Or hollow body hold with your press on the other side. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Turkish get-up. Let's do it. Roll up to your elbow. Up to your palm. Swing that leg back. Sink into the hip and come to your lunge. Step together. Step it back. Kickstand that leg. Slide your hand down your hip. Sweep the leg back out and roll it down. You're at 30 seconds. Is everybody done with their Turkish getup? Good. 3, 2, and 1. Hollow bodies, rest. Hey. It is a beautiful, chaotic mess. Yeah? I love it. We have one more time through. Humans are like goldfish. I learned that from Ted Lasso. We have very short attention spans, so I'm guessing you already forgot how those swings felt. Let me remind you. It's a ladder. Dead stop swing. Tap back. Reset, reset, so that your butt's low and your weight is in your heels for that swing, or else you're gonna get nowhere with it, yeah? Alrighty, jump squats are your modification. Last time here, y'all, last time here. 5, 4, let's fucking do it. 3, 2, and 1. 1 minute on the clock. Get to work. Tap it back. Let's go, let's go. Oh, Emily, double bells. You go, girl. What a queen. Wow, I'm impressed. Come on, see if you can beat your ladder. Whatever you got last time on your ladder, if it was 2, if it was 3, get 1 further. Get into that next one. Do not let this last round be for nothing, right? Push yourself just a tiny bit here. I'm not asking for a whole lot. I'm just asking for the next 20 seconds. Good try. Yes, Bert. Oh, those jump squats aren't easy. Leg day was only 2 days ago, Bert. Let's go, Christina. I know you're beating your prior round. 5 seconds. You have 5 seconds to beat it. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Yes, Trish, take a rest. Take a break, y'all. Woo! Okay, this is where you keep your hands above your head above your chest, and you take a little bit of a rest. We're gonna get into Turkish getup. Choose one side. Maybe start with that left side or your hollow body hold with a little press situation going on, all right? Hey, we have 2 minutes left in this workout, then we get to cool it down. Coming right up on that hour. I love it, I love it. Your girl is never on time, so this is record. All right, here we are. Benji's like, you wanna talk about being on time? That is not Nicole's strong suit. Vamos, it's because I'm Latina, right, Monty? Here we go, 5 seconds, get situated. 5, it's a slow 5, don't worry. 4, 3, I forgot this echoes, 2, and 1, good. Get that Turkish getup bell up, roll up to your elbow. Remember your breath here, it's the last time here, so use that breath, right? Good. When you get to the top, step it back, kickstand that leg, right? Slide it down. Sweep the leg out, slower, slowly. The more slow, the more controlled, the better. The slower the Turkish get up, the better. Yes. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, relax. 30 seconds to relax here. You're gonna be switching sides, so during this rest, bring the bell to the other side, whether you're doing the presses or the TGUs. You'll notice Benji decided to do the hollow body presses this round. That's cool too. Just because you committed to one time doesn't mean you have to stay with it the whole workout, right? All righty. Let's get this party started in a slow 5. So get to your places. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Turkish getup cues. Lift to the elbow. Nice and slow. Take that whole minute if you can. Lift to the palm. Slide the leg back, kneeling to standing. Bring it leg back down. Kickstand the leg and slide that palm out. Kick the leg through and slowly lower it down. Good. 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Woo! Emily, I was waiting for you to finish both sides. I knew it, girl. I saw it. Yes, Trish. Yes, Kara. Trey, Bert, Monty, Christina, Elaine, Emily, and Benji. Let's go, fam. All right. Y'all ready to cool it down? Y'all ready to cool it down? I want you to give yourself a high five or give your partner a high five. I'll give you a high five, double fives. We're going to cool it down. Yes, we are. Woo! Oh, I do have a partner. Yeah, usually I don't. All right, let's get on the floor, y'all. Let's get on the floor. We're really gonna cool it down. Your legs did a lot today. Give your knees a big squeeze in and lift your chest to your knees. Like really squeeze it in like you're trying to be a ball consolidated together and hold that as hard as you can for 5, 4, do it, do it, do it. 3, 2, and one, release it, and then do it again. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, release it for a second. And last time, 5, 4, 3, 2, scorpion twist, roll over to your stomach. Extend your right hand out to the side, lift your left leg, and roll your shoulder down, right? So down and back as you cross your leg over. Woo, anybody's back crack? Mine did. This is a nice front pec stretch as well, if you roll that shoulder down. Oh yeah. Woo, give me one more on each side. Oh my goodness. Anybody else just make sounds the entire time they're stretching? All right, other side. Good. Sit it on up now, and you're gonna hang out like this, feet out, hands behind you, like you're chilling, like, hey, sup, right? Let your knees fall to the right. We're trying to make a little 90 degree angles, and then fall to the left. Woo. Yes, this is great for the hips. So your torso is staying faced forward, and you're just trying to get your hips to swivel and press, internal, external rotation. Let's go. Oh God, it feels so good. You can do this one anytime. I love this move. Let's get one more on each side. Oh yeah. And opposite side. Ooh, go ahead and swish around. What we're gonna do is kick one foot out in front. So what I'm gonna end up being is kind of framed over this foot. And the further back that I sit, the more I kind of get that hamstring stretch. Everybody feel that hamstring stretch? Yeah. Good. We're just gonna hold here. So what you're gonna do is kind of fold your body over, right? With a nice kind of flattish back and shoot your hips back. So if you shoot your hips back, you're gonna get that feeling. Good. Keep it there. Keep it there. Monty also makes noises when he stretches. I'm glad I'm not alone. And let's switch sides. Other side, get that hamstring. Woo-hoo. I like to kind of move my heel back and forth, like flossing it from side to side, like it's waving hello. And then just sink those hips back a little bit further, just half an inch. Oh yeah. 3, 2, 1. All right, we're back to all fours. Push those hips back, downward facing dog. This is where we're gonna pedal it out, right? So you're pushing through those palms. It's as if I'm standing behind you, just giving your hips a slight pull back. And you're gonna pedal your feet out. So one heel drops, one lifts. The other drops, the other lifts, just like that. This one's fun. Your hamstrings are never gonna be completely loose. Like, that's a lie, right? They're always gonna have some tightness in them. But we can help them feel good with these down dogs. Yes. All right, widen that stance when you're down dog. Nice and wide. Bend your knees and walk your hands in. And all you're gonna do is interlace your elbows. This is gonna help with that lower back tension or stress. So grab those elbows. If that's enough for you, that's okay. If you want to take it a bit further, rock from side to side while you're down there towards each knee. Good. Lovely, y'all. Lovely. It's the cool down. It's the Christmas cool down. Yes, beautiful. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, slowly roll it up one vertebrae at a time. Bring those arms behind you. Just a nice gentle stretch for that chest. So we're opening up that chest towards the sky. Gaze is following. And this is where we're gonna take a few deep breaths. So nothing hurtful, nothing painful. It's not a race about who can stretch out the furthest. Just a nice gentle lift from the heart. Lifting the heart up to the sky, good intentions today. For 5, 4, 3, 2, And one. Y'all, big breath in. Bring it in. Hey, there's your Christmas Eve workout. Christmas Eve morning workout, y'all. I would love to get a little group photo, so I'm going to put the gallery on. And just get yourself situated. Nobody looks cute. Nobody looks cute. Oh, wait, I forgot. I can always do a little screen snipping tool. I always forget this, and I do it with my iPhone. And I'm like, no, Nicole, use the snipping tool. Oh, wow, we were not ready. I like hit go. You know how it freezes. Oh, look, they got the thumbs up. All right, everybody pose. I'm going to do it in three and then hold that pose. Two, hold it. Oh my God, it's so cute. Okay, now I'm going to get one with the phone because we need a shitty Instagram one always, right? Here we go. This one, silly. Yeah, guns up, everyone, guns up. Here we go. Three, two, and one. Yay! Woo! Y'all, Merry freaking Christmas. Each one of you in your own individual's ways have made this year like beyond special for myself or for Benji, whether it's being part of Bedoya Bells, being part of our family, y'all are. So thank you so much for spending this really, really super special day with us. I love you guys so much, and I hope you have a very restful day. I don't want to say happy or merry because, you know, the holidays mean something different for everyone. So just enjoy yourself. Have a peaceful day. Don't do any work. You know what I'm saying? Go eat a cookie or two. And any Instagram feed, anything on your Instagram, shames you for doing any of that, fucking unfollow that, okay? Yes, Kara. Kara, are those peanut butter blossoms? Oh my God, they're my favorite.
I will make some when we come in March.
Woo! That's cool. We can bake them fresh here. We'll do it together, girl. All right. I'll see you guys soon. Love you. Have a great day.
Thanks, Nicole. That was brilliant.
Thanks, Elaine.
Merry Christmas, guys.
Bye, Monty. Good
night, Emily.
Bye, Trey and Bert. Bye, Kara. See ya. Bye. Bye.